So let this be some kind of form where I'm just venting. But is venting maybe lyric writing? A lyric writing must be venting? I don't know. Especially I've never known what is in my mind or what I really want. Is it money and fame? Is it joy and games? And is love really a ploy when you find her name on your body after a week? That's pretty weak, so I just stay at party smoking till I can't speak. Couch locked, thinking about the space of bodies and all it takes to catch a grasp or release somebody up in a song. But then you hit a bone, cause it was past to you and there ain't skipping. So you just end up on a train of thoughts, dreaming of the skinny dipping. But you remember that you've got no fucking clue, even though the sky is blue and you see nothing but the blacker gloom. Sunglasses on your eyes, always hiding from the shine and flash of constant papa paparazzis. And you get criticized if you say something about the Nazis. Dear God, never speak about her, he just did her, and one of other just got involved. Never any free speech, never get along. About the fame, yes you own every game. Yeah, you bought any name, and the money stays the same, and your honey stays the same night, every evening in the bed. But you just wonder, she said something she just never says. I'm overthinking, my eyes ain't even blinking, my ears are ringing, steady ready, my heart is swinging. See, I ain't ready for it if I keep latching on. And I ain't never ever been outside with her, what am I on? Molly, ecstasy, M's, whatever all you call it. I ain't never felt the same, man, I never fucking called this. Left with all my mind gone, like behind this mental fog, shattered into pieces, but it's been put back wrong. But ain't in my control, I don't even roll in the same lanes as my fucking mental. My body don't know what to do and neither does my mental. Thousands of words and ideas, but y'all just never get them. So they stay to me, written in a different state of empathy, not in one like hugs and kisses, instructions how to use it. I put it in the shit you hear, I think it's called music. But I don't know, in fact I've never known, especially now. Like I don't even know how. Do I just focus on myself until I get me a crown? I ain't ready for it, I'm ready for it, I ain't, yes I am. And I don't even think, I just do. But if I think wrong, calm down, I just gotta get my thoughts racing, just like my heart racing and the way my brain is taking. Super meditated and I ain't medicated. Damn, if I could talk a bit then I would sure be dedicated. Alright, breathe, again I'm on another track, off where I'm supposed to be and not where I started to be. All I really came to do was get this off my shoulders. I never really been to do something to do with boulders like this. I never had them, so I don't know. In fact, I've never known to work on myself, the confidence, the conscious, the music, the style, the look, and how I say shit. So I don't know, I really don't, cause I've just never known. Thank you.